guy. I got a feeling I'm gonna lose this match. Why are you gonna let me pick a character? What's going on?
Wait, you
got no. Oh shit. Oh, I thought it was me. Hey, push. Oh, okay. Are you here? Good luck. I thought it was me who was about to lose. Show them what you got. Remember his punchline, bro. He admired you, bro. He looks up to you, low-key. He pays attention to how you fight because he learns from you. Not only that, he also asked, hey, what's up with Hokage? Where's Hokage? He has asked about you, bro. Punchline fucks with you, Hokage. AKA Mamba, I'm talking to you. He likes how you fight. Oh, excuse me, my bad. But back to what I was saying. He actually likes how you fight. And that nigga watches you. And he likes how you fight. So he's going to watch you. So when you fight him, which he barely sees you on here in the party with me. But he does ask about you. And he's like, yo, I want to fight Hokage again. So when he does see you, he wants to show you, nigga, I got better. Don't worry, Punchline, I said it for you. Even though you didn't tell me that. I said it for you, bro. Because you low-key did, but you didn't say all that. But I already know, bro. Me too. You train me. Let's go. Mm-hmm. true. And I thought he was gonna do it too. What you said. True. True enough. Cause I was like, damn, Punchline, you about to lose if you break your shit. He had too many opportunities. But Buddy didn't cap. Salute though, good game. This is my last one. If I lose, I'll say, hey, man, you quit because it's my last one. Y'all know why, nigga. I've been on the game. Y'all both goddamn left, came back, nigga. I've been on the game since y'all niggas. You 9 hours. Nigga. You know what time it is. Night, night, nigga. That's what I'm talking about. GG. Your boy is out of here. Your boy's beat up, man. Gotta get my breath. For sure, bro. I appreciate all the fucking... Damn, nigga, we played like 10 games in the past 10 hours. Salute to everybody, man. See y'all tonight. And then I will be on some other shit. And best believe it. Peace.